kwa hiyo yote, hakuna mwanasiasa yote ananiweza kunisaidia ti ama amenituma aende ufanye hii sababu unajua ukifanya hii unani support. Hapana, nafanya hivyo kwa sababu nataka nchi yetu iweze kupata uchaguzi wa haki.
Nominated Senator Paul Njoroge is set to be arraigned in court this morning, or has been arraigned in court with the charge of misuse of a firearm. The senator was disarmed last evening after gun drama in which he shot in the air to try and stop people who had been hired to confiscate equipment from a petrol station that he runs. Njoroge reportedly fell out with the Vivo Energy that had appointed him as an independent retailer for the Shell Naivasha View station. Take a look.